jack yourselves up, man.
Off the thermocline.
Man. That bad boy hit the float bait. I wasn't paying attention. He got it down there. Oh man, I'm getting hit on both rods. Alright, double fisting. That's one over there, I got one over here. Yep, that one might have got off. Right there. Golly, I had one on this float rod at the same time, but. Yeah, he's gone. He's gone. Well, you're a nice crop. You're a nice crop. I don't have the net out yet. I'm gonna have to use the rod to flex him in. Oh, he's a good one. He's a good one, guys. Yeah. Oh, we got one on this other rod, I think. Oh, boy. No. But that's a good fish. Got another. Got us another, guys. Oh, look at this, a swallower here. You got it, buddy. Got one on the vertical set there. Stay still. My goodness gracious, man. Can't seem to hook, can't seem to grab one of these fish tonight, guys. I'm gonna keep my eye on that bobber because it keeps getting hit. Another decent fish right there. I'll tell you what, man. These fish tonight, they keep changing their depths over and over again. I'll tell you what. Little guy. They keep changing their depths. They suspend a little higher. And they drop down and they back up. And they're not schooled tight, they're scattered. But that's all I'm doing is, you know, I got this float. Well, this is a vertical. Had him down right below the bait ball, about 8 feet. That float's only about 3.5, 4, and it's been getting hit pretty good. Smaller fish. Bad. Not bad. A white crop. I think. Can't tell with that light in my face. He ain't bad. He's a white. Boom. Put him back. We're throwing some on floats, like I said, 3.5 to 4 foot down. I'm playing with these verticals, different depths, because they keep changing. Moon is set to pass the meridian tonight at 2:48. Bite started turning on about an hour before that. Everything before that was dead. So, the old moon in the meridian. One on the old vertical plastic crappie magnet. Nothing big. Get your butt back down in there. Old crappie magnet again. And them fish, they done dropped down again, 10 feet. Seen them on a graph, drop this bait right down to them. Man, they've been up and down. Up and down. And I'm gonna hold no particular depth tonight. Decent fish. Yeah. You ready? Get your butt back down in there. I thought that float was going. Gonna be wrapping up here soon, guys. That boy slapped the plastic. Slapped the plastic. Let it go, ran over to the mini next to it. Little guy. Another white. Alright. We really gotta get out of here, man. I gotta go home, gotta get up. I mean, I gotta get a couple hours sleep and do some work and stuff today. Man, I knew the time was gonna be about now. You know, should just say forget it and stay up here. I don't know. We'll see. Easy now. Oh yeah. Nice fish right there, huh? Oh yeah. Alright everyone, Big Face, Crappie Crushin TV, Lake Arthur Crappie Anglers. Gonna wrap it up, time to get out of here. Bite is still hot, but I gotta go. Really, I got a lot of stuff to do today. I'd like to grab an hour and a half of sleep if possible. Bite was slow to non-existent earlier on, which I kind of figured it would be, you know, with the moon rise being so late and the meridian crossing being around 238 or 248, something like that. Yeah, it's on now. You know, it would be going on for another hour or so, but I got to get out of here. But thanks for joining me. Continue to watch us. Don't forget to like, subscribe, hit that bell so you get notified. You know, try to put out a lot more videos now. We had that long gap in no videos. Try to fix that now. But yeah, it was vertical jigging, crappie magnet, 1/16 ounce jigs. Live mini down on a 1/16 ounce jig and 1/32 ounce jig on the float in 21 feet of water, 81 degrees. So yeah, it was a pretty good night. Took a while to get going, but it's a pretty good night. So we'll see you in the future. Take care.